Phoebe, Rachel.
I'm 40.
Jeez.
Look at you and your little maple syrup award.
Yeah, maybe you don't tell anyone about this.
No, it's not a big deal. I do that too with my shampoo bottle.
Really?
Yeah.
What award are you practicing for?
Granny. Best new artist.
Oh, hey, listen. The Soapies people called today and also get to present an award.
Oh, that's great.
Yeah.
So you'll definitely get on stage even if you don't win.
You don't think I'm going to win?
But of course I do. But, you know, favorite returning character is a tough category, Joey. I mean, you're up against the guy who survived his own cremation.
Well, I might not win, but just... I've never even been nominated before. I want it so much.
Well, hey, you'll probably get it. But you should probably start practicing your gracious loser face. You know, and like when the cameras are on you and you want to look disappointed, but also that your colleague deserved to win, you know? So it's sort of like, oh!
Do you practice losing at the Grammys, too?
Oh, no. At the Grammys, I always win. Oh. Hey. Hey, no. How'd your date go to date?
Oh, great. We couldn't keep our eyes off each other all night. And then every once in a while, you know, we kind of just lean over and stroke my hair and then touch my neck.
Great. Stop it, Phoebe. You get me all tingly.